从翅膀又拉Miami with my motherfucking heat. Got a VI. Bullshit. Bitch, I got.
Yo, vlog 58 was a good vlog, right? But guess what? It's vlog 59, baby, and we outside in the snow. Let's roll. Hey, y'all better dress for the fucking cold. We out here. Let's roll.
Thank God for music.
Okay.
Yo. 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 These niggas still running they mouth. Okay. Like me and my niggas won't run in your house. Fact. Baby mom's crying, gun dead right in her mouth. Where we at? With this shit sitting dead right on your couch. Okay. When it's war time, watch niggas stay in the house. Yes. Big body bends, hit the block, clearing them out. Coochie sweats in my Timbs, now I'm starting my route. Okay. Used to be up in the kitchen, okay. Water whipping the ounce.
Yo, 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 yo. Yeah, you see where I'm at? Ralph's train station. You know what I'm saying? About to head back to the other side, but let me tell y'all something real quick. Yo, we gotta stick together. It's gonna be a lot of good things happening for us, man. Happening for the nation, you know what I'm saying? Which we gotta stick together. You gotta stick together. No matter what they do to us, we gotta stick together. We've been fighting for too fucking long. We gotta stick together, people. I'll holler back at y'all when I get back into the crib.
Jones. Up yes shit. Alright. Yeah. Fire.
I remember when they said I wouldn't be shit. Now I'm riding around in this foreign whip. 100,000 on my neck, plus the rollie looking sick. Coronavirus, all you haters blow dick. I just focus on the bag, you can keep the bougie bitch. Just get the money, y'all confused with the shit. Rather count $1 million than go off and double it. Y'all niggas frogin', I'm riding around in Benzes and Beamers and Hollywood.
Yo, every time y'all go watch my show, make sure y'all hit that bell button. Hit the like buttons, you know what I'm saying? Subscribe, comment. Do all that for me so the show could get all over the place. And I appreciate all of y'all 100%. I love y'all. I appreciate y'all 100%. Hit that button for me, baby. Grand Fresh Show, I bring y'all a whole lot of content. Shit that probably ain't nobody else doing, but I do it in my way, you know what I'm saying? Love y'all, man. Somebody gotta keep telling y'all I love y'all, so I'm gonna keep telling y'all every time y'all see me. I love y'all. Boom. Yo, let me tell y'all something. I hope y'all know that this is the year that y'all can have any fucking thing y'all want. Any fucking thing y'all want as y'all desire. You know what I'm saying? Listen, if you want a brand new house and a brand new fucking car, you got it. Just be patient. But you gotta get up and get it too. You know what I'm saying? Nobody gonna spoon food you and give you any fucking thing for free. You gotta put works behind it, you know what I'm saying? Get that land, get them houses, get them cars. Ain't all about just getting land and cars and jewelry. It's about sustaining the motherfucker, keeping it, you know what I'm saying? Just like keeping a job, you know what I'm saying? But if you're an entrepreneur like me, you're gonna go hard. You're gonna go hard every fucking day, no matter what it takes. No sleep, no, hey, half the time I don't eat, you know what I'm saying? Because I'm making beats, I'm putting a product for you guys, content is a must. But yo, it is what it is. Enjoy the show. Enjoy the laughter. Grand Fresh Auto, baby. Boom.
Oh my gosh!
Thank you. Yeah, man, we out here. Take this fucking mask off so y'all can hear me a little bit. But we out here, man. But I got something to say on some real shit, right? Not all Caucasian people is bad. Sorry. Yo, look at this R8 right here. Show the car. Show the car. Nice. One day I purchased one of them bad boys and put a V10 in that bitch. But anyway, like I was saying, yo, not all Caucasian people is bad people, man. Yo, I'm in the supermarket, right, just now. On some real shit, just came from the supermarket. Show them the supermarket, daddy. You know what I'm saying? Just came from the supermarket. I'm standing in line. The white dude paid for my juice. You know what I'm saying? And I appreciate that. I don't know what made him came out of his pocket and say, hey, I got that, brother. But he said, brother, and I looked him in his face like, yo, don't play with me, bro. You know what I'm saying? Because I'm not for the fakery and the fuckery, you know what I'm saying? But he understand where we was coming from because I was talking to my son and he overheard me with a conversation talking about all this madness going on. And he agreed with me 100%. Come on. Like I said, the guy agreed with me 100%. You know what I'm saying? All this madness going on. They're keeping the small businesses closed and leaving the big businesses open, and that's fucked up. And a lot of people know what they're doing right now, but let me tell you something right now. When y'all start doing your fucking research, right, and find out that all this fuckery is stupidness, a lot of motherfuckers gonna get sued. A lot of motherfuckers gonna get their head bust out here, yo. You know what I'm saying? I don't mean to say it like that on camera, but I'm just giving you the God honest truth. All these people out here that doing fuckery to black people, fuck saying black people, to the copper color race, y'all gonna pay for it 100%, and y'all know that. You know what I'm saying? Every time y'all fuck with us, 5 times something gonna happen back to y'all. Y'all won't stop y'all bullshit. Y'all know what the fuck y'all doing. You know what I'm saying? But like I said, I give a big shout out to that dude, man. You know what I'm saying? And his name is Dwayne, and he told me, yo, he has melanated family also, his ancestors, and this is a white guy, and he's Bajan, a white fucking Bajan. Hey, we know we got white Bajans, Caucasian Bajans, but some of y'all be acting a fool, you know what I'm saying? Act like y'all found shit when y'all stole it from us, you know what I'm saying? We taking our land back, I hope you know that. Ain't nothing you could do about it, no matter how much fucking plagues or pandemics y'all want to fuck with us. We gonna always be here. We gonna always have our land. So you can start crying all you want, bitch. Right for our shoulder, baby. Boom. Live your life, man. Get up. Every fucking day. Y'all always used to hear me say this shit. Get the fuck up and get your shit going for yourself. Because ain't nobody going to get it going for you but you. Ain't nobody else going to save you but you. So get up off your ass and find something proper to do. You need that income. You better own something. You know what I'm saying? I'm going to keep saying that every fucking vlog. So y'all keep coming. Fuck it. I'm going to keep telling y'all to get up off your fucking ass. And get up and own something. You have to own something. And I'm going to keep telling y'all that, whether y'all like it or not. I don't give a fuck how nobody feel. I don't got no emotions against nobody. And plus, this is my own opinion also. The reason why I don't give a fuck about other people's shit, because they complain about it. You complain too fucking much. People complain. That's the first thing they do, is excuses. Hey, we all been there. We all done that. But who you fooling? You fooling yourself. You fooling your fucking self. Get up off your ass and get something to do. You know what I'm saying? I came outside to get something to eat, and a fucking white Caucasian dude bought me fucking 2 box juice. I ain't asking to buy it, but I appreciate it. I thankful. I ain't had to spend no money. You know what I'm saying? I'm about to go upstairs and eat this fucking pizza and make some fucking beats, edit this fucking vlog and put it out for y'all, man. Like I said, if ain't nobody telling y'all every day they love y'all, I love y'all. You know what I'm saying? I really do. Because I won't be outside making content and telling y'all some bullshit when I really don't. I don't have to, but I'm doing it because I have to, and I love y'all. You know what I'm saying? We're in Fresh Shuttle, baby. Give thanks for everybody. Make sure you subscribe, like, comment, hit the bell notification and all that. Enjoy the music, the laughter. You know I always put out good stuff for you guys, man. But I'm back at the crib. I love y'all, man. On some real shit, I really do. Somebody got to tell y'all that. Even tell y'all children that. They might not know me, but I love y'all children too. You know what I'm saying? Fresh love all the kids, baby. Boom.